Bleaching powder is manufactured in Hessen Clever's plant. This plant consists of four horizontal cylinders, which are provided with rotating shafts carrying blades. Hessen Clever's plant consists of hopper, inlet for slaked lime, inlet for chlorine, outlet for waste gases, outlet for bleaching powder, horizontal cylinders, rotating shafts carrying blades, the dry slaked lime is put into the uppermost cylinder through the hopper. The revolving blades move the slaked lime forward from first cylinder to the second cylinder. The revolving blades move the slaked lime forward from second cylinder to the third cylinder. The revolving blades move the slaked lime forward from third cylinder to the fourth cylinder. The lowermost cylinder has an inlet for chlorine gas. By the time lime reaches the bottom of the plant, it gets saturated with chlorine gas. This leads to the production of bleaching powder.
Chemical reaction involved in this process is as follows.